A scare for the crew of a Spirit Air jet last night. After taking off from Sac International, it had to turn around and make an emergency landing. They reported fumes in the cockpit, and it turned out that there was some smoke there. The plane did have maintenance issues earlier in the day, reportedly. Now there were no passengers on board, just the crew, and fire crews did have them get off the plane. They are checking out the source of those fumes.